to flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train, and I was feeling near as faded as my jeans. Bobby pumped the diesel down just before the rain and wrote us on the way to New Orleans.
Merci.